This is the first one. It's the easiest one. You won't need much time to get it. This one will be a little longer. You'll have to be patient with this one. It's just a matter of time. Any questions about the cylinders?
I'd like to see it now.
Of course. Ready?
Yes.
What do you think? It's cool, right?
Yes, but don't want him to see it.
Don't worry. We're nearly there, okay? There. Finished.
How does it feel?
It's okay.
Does it feel rough or does it hurt at all? Should we give it a try?
Yes.
First, the blue one. You have to think that you can move it. Good. Now close it.
How do I take it off?
Okay. Do you want to give it another go?
No.
All right. I have to explain to your dad, okay? You have to do it. You can't have a shower with it, and it's not really comfortable to sleep, okay?
How long will it take me to use it properly?
Well, that depends on you. If you're patient, it will be quick. I'm going to go and talk to your dad, okay?
Just a little concerned at her psychological impact of having the arm.
Right. Okay. It's day one.
Yeah.
She will get out.
Okay, Dr. Dyson.
All right.
Thank you very much.
See you soon.
Good to see you again.
And you.
Thank you.
Bye.
Bye. So how did it go?
Can I let Mum out yet?
Yeah.
What are you hiding there?
Nothing.
You're hiding something. I can smell it.
Yes, but you must promise me that you're not going to be scared.
I promise.
Well, what do you think of it?
It doesn't smell like you.
Better?
Yes, it's better now.
We'll start with the blue one, shall we?
Okay.
How do you do that? Do you just have to think about it?
Yeah, kind of. It's difficult to explain.
Try and drop it. Very good. Okay. Don't worry. Try again.
No.
Oh, come on, Alice. Don't give up so easy, eh?
I'm not gonna do it again.
Just one more time. Come on.
No.
Alice, just do it.
I said no! I'm going to take a walk with Mom. I'll be back later.
Wait. Alice, sit down. She's not your mum.
You know that I hate you, don't you?
Yes.
Good.
Don't know.
is dead. What's your name?
His name is Paul. I am Eric. He doesn't talk.
Is he mute?
Yes. Kind.
I'm Alice. He is my father, Adam. And she is my mother, Beatrice.
Erica, who did this?
If you don't tell us, we'll have to call the police.
David, he's my boyfriend. This morning he called me to go make a picnic. I asked him if Paul could come with us, and he said no. But Paul followed me. He saw us. I asked him to stop. But Paul was there, but he wouldn't. So I hit him. He got very angry. I've never seen him like that before.
And where does David live?
I don't know. He never took me to his house.
And where do you live?
In town. With your parents?
They're dead.
We're going to prepare you a room. And tomorrow I'll take you home. And don't worry. The house is shielded, the doors are double locked, and they can't be opened from the outside. Does that sound okay to you?
Everything's going to be all right. Think about David. What do you think about her? Do you like her?
I just came to see if you're all right.
We are okay. Thanks.
I'm glad to hear it.
May I ask you a question?
Yes, of course.
What happened to Alice's arm?
The dress you're wearing is mine. But it doesn't matter. You can keep it. Smell good to me.
Neither do they to me, Mum.
Something out there. I'm sure I can see it. Alice, you really have to go to Adam.
Why?
Because he will protect us.
Where did you see it?
Behind those bushes.
There's nothing there.
There was something black behind of those bushes in front of you. Wait, it's not there anymore. It's moved.
It's nothing. Don't worry, you can go to bed.
Are you sure?
Dad.
What?
I know that you like her.
Well, they're leaving today.
Maybe they should stay one more day. Just in case. Where is your sister?
Alice! Alice, come back! Alice! Alice.
How could you do it in front of her?
Do what?
Touch her face in front of Mum. Touch that bitch.
Oh, she's not your mum.
You son of a bitch. Yes, she is.
No, baby, she's not your mum.
Yes, she is. You transformed her. She's like that because of you. You transformed me too. Look at what you've done. Look!
I'm sorry. Alice, I'm sorry.
We're not the same anymore.
Don't say
that. We're not the same anymore. Yes. We're different!
No, baby, no. No, you're wrong.
You transformed us all! Don't deny it.
I killed her.
No. No, 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 no.
I killed her.
No, she's there. She's right there.
No, I killed her. I killed her.
No, look. No. No.
Baby, listen. Listen to me. No. Listen to me. Honey. Forgive me.
I can't. I'm sorry.
Please.
I swear I've tried, but I can't. Tell her you're sorry. Tell Mom that you're sorry. Go tell her now.
I can't do that.
Tell her you're sorry!
I can't do that, baby.
You didn't love her. You fucking murderer. You didn't love her. You're a fucking murderer.
Don't say that.
Tell Mum that you're sorry.
No.
Tell her!
No, I won't! I won't tell her I'm sorry! I won't tell her anything!
Mm.
sure?
Yes.
But Alice, maybe the girl in the listening isn't you.
It's me.
And how is it that she's able to use the cube and you're not?
Because it hasn't happened yet.
I don't think I would trust her. It could be a trap.
She will explain everything to me. She will explain who they are and how the cube works. She'll help me fix everything. Mom?
Yes, sweetheart, tell me.
Do you love me?
I love you so much, more than anything in this world.
So do I.
Hello.
Hi.
I know this is very weird.
You said it.
You have to prepare. If you're sitting down, get up. First and foremost, don't get nervous. No one must know I'm talking to you. Erica and Paul might hear us. They might even be listening to us right now. You have to be careful. You mustn't trust them. I need you to do something.
What?
It's something important. We'll do it step by step. It'll be easier.
No. First, tell me what the cube is.
First of all, you have to go see Dad. He's in the piano room.
No.
Tell him you have seen David. Make sure he goes outside the house. And above all, don't let him call the police. It always goes wrong when he does it.
What?
Go now and leave Mum in the room. She must not go with you. It'll be easier. Hurry up. We don't have much time. If they notice, it'll be too late. Are you with Dad yet? I hope I'm not going too fast. It's difficult to calculate.
Dad?
I'm sorry, baby.
I think I've seen someone outside.
Where are they?
They're okay. They're in their room.
Okay, I'm gonna call the police.
Wait, why are you calling them? Don't call them.
Why not?
Well, Erica told me that she wouldn't report him because she doesn't want that for Paul. I'm sure that a skill will be enough.
Okay. Well, listen. I want you to go to them, but don't tell them anything. Okay?
Okay.
I'll go and have a look around.
Dad?
Yeah?
Now go to the kitchen and look for Paul.
Be careful.
When you find him, be aware. He mustn't know that you're listening to me.
Paul? Thank you.
Hi. Are you hungry? I can make a sandwich for the two of us.
Alice, I suppose you're already with him. Erica will be here at any time. We have to do it now.
Sit down.
You have to grab a knife and kill him. I know you're scared. I am scared too. And I know it's difficult. But you have to trust me. Kill him. And when Erica arrives, kill this bitch too. Do it quickly. We've done it before. I can't remember how many times, and it always ends up the same way. The only thing we haven't tried is killing them.
No. I can do it.
Alice, I'm very tired. I don't know if I'll be able to carry on. If you don't do it, something terrible will happen. And it's better for you not to know it. Do it now.
What are you listening to?
Nothing.
Fine, listen to it.
I'm making a sandwich. Do you want one?
No, thank you. Have you seen your father?
He's gone.
Where?
I don't know.
Okay.
Mom? Mom?
Open! Open! I hate you.
I hate you!
Where did you see it?
Behind those bushes.
Where? There's nothing there.
There was something black behind of those bushes in front of you. Is it you, or is it Paul?
Turn around, sweetheart.
How long do I have to wait, Mom? I think I've seen someone outside.
Where are they?
They're okay. They're in their room.
I'm gonna call the police.
Wait, why? No, don't call them.
Why not?
Well, Erica told me that she wouldn't report him because she doesn't want that for Paul. I'm sure that the scale will be enough.
Okay. Listen, I want you to go with them and wait with them. But don't tell them anything. Okay? I'm gonna have a look around.
Dad?
Yeah.
Be careful.
Yeah. Okay.
Paul? Hi. Are you hungry? I can make a sandwich for the two of us. Sit down. Can you help me?
fuck have you done? What have you done? No! Fucking no! What have you done? What have you done?
What have you done?
What have you fucking done?
Dad! 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 Dad!
Okay. I'm gonna really try and believe everything that you say. Every last word.
I found something in the woods.
Okay. What?
I don't know what it is.
What do you think it is?
I think it's, some sort of a
I do too. What does it have to do with them?
I don't know. I think it's a coincidence.
How does it work? I mean, you don't explain it. In the video, in the recording.
I don't know exactly. I believe it works just like my arm. Mentally. Do you get it? You have to think.
Show me.
Erica and Paul, all right?
Yeah, they're fine.
Well, thank you. My name is David, and you killed my parents. You killed my mother. You killed my father. My father's name was David, like mine. My mother's name was Margaret, like her mother's. The lights, the color blue. Please. His favorite actor was Tom Hanks. My mother. She loved traveling. She loved Paris. And dogs. And she was the one that taught me how to love. They were just people. Working all their lives so that we could have a future. They were important only for us and for our friends. I won't be able to see them. I won't be able to see them again. Touch them. If I have questions for them, they're not there to answer. If I want a hug, what? If I want to watch, see them again, I have to look at pictures on my phone.
My father's name is Adam. My mother's name is Beatrice. My father likes AC/DC, even though he has never attended a concert. Cooking, even if he can't do it properly. Dogs and animals, and Star Trek movies. My mother loves classical music. The smell of the garden after the rain. Pouring ketchup on everything. Reading books. Even bad ones. And she also loves Tom Hanks. We have to go back to this day to prevent all this from happening.
No.
What are we going to do with Erica and Paul? They're still in the bedroom. We can't leave them there forever. I need 7 months and 12 days.
Close your eyes. When you get there, grab the car keys. They're in my desk drawer. Do you know which one?
In the piano room.
When you get there, what will you do?
Throw them. Throw them away.